Hello, everyone. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I'm here with a new Let's Play, and it's cold, so I'm wearing a robe. Anyway, this is Parasite Eve 2. Since Resident Evil 4 is having a couple hiccups in the recording, we are doing this one. Hey, game! What are you doing? What you doing? No, stop! Stop, go away! No, stop! Why you no skip? There we go. Okay. Our vibration's going to be on, but I don't want it to go down to the screen, so we're going to stay here. This is quite a good game. I've already done the first one. I'm going to do the second one, and I'm never doing Third Birthday. Don't even ask. I really don't like that game. All right, let's get this started with a new game. September 4th, 2000. That's 14 years ago. 8:18 p.m. Mist Center, Los Angeles. September 2000. We don't get a day. That's the rat from the first game. Nearly 3 years have passed since the tragic loss of life during the incident in Manhattan. Yeah, a lot of people died. It's a snake! Since then, I've quit the force and become an NMC hunter based in LA. NMC are neo-mitochondrial creatures. They're, you know, the stuff that you fought in the first game. I caught the creatures as they headed west from New York, so all the creatures left over because Eve dying didn't take them all out, obviously. It's a pterodactyl! We never saw any of the mutant mitochondria that created Eve again. Except for what's in you! You got that, too. Dunna, 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 dunna. The creature's numbers were dwindling. I guess I need to get rid of them all. The end of my struggle was in sight. Look at them graphics. It's all of the monsters from the first game. Until one chilly late summer evening. Wait, if it's summer, why is it chilly? Good going, Aya. Shoot the civilian, why don't you? Having some difficulties, honey buns. Nice outfit, though. What's the matter, Aya? Got something against little girls? Oh, ha ha, Pierce. I'm just not in the zone today. Oh, we need a voice for Pierce. Well? Enough for now. No. I'm done. That's enough for today. Okay. And we're done. Now I get to run around. Guess what? Unlike the first game, tank controls! Great. This game takes after Resident Evil in that it decided it wanted to go from, you know, three-directional movement to tank controls! Not happy about that. Oh, they took my gun away. Can I have these, please? I want them. And also, if you notice, they took a bunch of the music from the first game and remixed it, which is something I'm totally okay with, because the music from the first game is amazing. The only thing, the one and only thing Third Birthday got right, despite, except for being pretty, was, that they brought back Yoko Shinomura, the composer from the first game. Right away. Dun, 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 dun. Pierce. That was Hal, I presume? Bullseye! Looks like the doo-doo's really hit- The doo-doo's really hit the fan! It's the- I'm just gonna start inserting swear words for the rest of this last play. The Acropolis Tower? I just went to a clearance sale there last week. Not on the roof, I bet! Hal wants- Supervising Agent Baldwin wants you down there 10 minutes ago. This really does involve NMCs, right? Maybe. Maybe not. Last time I checked out a creature sighting, it was just a salesman in a fluffy chicken suit. I bet he was pissed. No such luck this time. They've already called in SWAT. Ooh. Alright, already. I'm going. Wherever there's NMCs, there I am. Okay, just don't get cocky. Honey, Cocky is my middle name. Along with Danger, my name is Cocky Danger. Or Danger Cocky, or Danger Cock. I don't know. Something like that. Let's go elsewhere. My car. Have to get ready first. Fine. I have to get ready first. Firearms control. My leg's itchy. Hiya! Use your BP here to arm and equip yourself. Bring along some tablets, too, just in case. Will it be? Can I see a list? So you've only got 200 BP. Can't buy anything with that. Yeah. We definitely want some of that later, but that requires a lot of BP. By the way, that is probably going to be our main gun later on, because I fucking love the MA or M4. I can't have that. Yeah, let's keep our stuff. Every gun uses a certain caliber ammo. That's the ammo in different color boxes. I mean, like, duh, right? So why did Pierce try and put 9mm Parabellum in a revolver? Because Pierce is not a combat specialist. Itchy, itchy leg. Oh, hi, Pierce! Ready to go? Ready. I'm ready. No, I'm not. I'm gonna die. That's how it happens, right? I get killed, like, 5 minutes in? Then again, it is, if you play your cards right, it's pretty hard to actually fail this game. September 4th, now we get a date. 2000, 8:56 p.m., Acropolis Tower, Los Angeles. Graphics are slightly upgraded, not much, though. And... oh, well, dear! Bubbles! So I guess this might not be a guy in a fluffy chicken suit. Oh, for a minute I was hoping we'd get the dress. No, she's just in the outfit from the first game at the moment. Later on she gets another outfit. I think. If I remember correctly. Okay, let's go. Oh, it can't! Well, let me run. Oh, somebody's injured. This is a job for Aya Brea! Hi, fat policeman. Special Agent Aya Brea, I'm with the FBI in this unit. Missed? Oh, right, you're cleared for entry. Go right in. Leslie, you're not taking me, would you? No briefing. What's the situation? The situation? It's out of control! We had a team on the roof before we lost contact, and now our helicopter's down. The military better get here soon. They've already called in the military? It's okay, I'll take care of this. You might want to get your guys out here, though. I still can't run. Look at that ass. Also, she's shaking at the moment. What the... There we go. Seriously. She's got so much sway. Much sway. Wow. Much sway. Yes, that is an that was the helicopter! Was being the operative word. Sad, no survivors. Dead ass. You know I like dead ass. Hi. Special Agent Brea, FBI. And of course she's going in alone. What's the situation on the roof? Well, SWAT went in about 10 minutes ago, but we seem to have lost contact. Any civilians inside? They've already been evacuated. They were yelling about creatures. I see. Thank you. I can take care of creatures. She's almost as bad as Meryl with that sway. Now we're gonna get some exposition. Sergeant, an FBI agent just entered the building. That hunter from Mist, right? Mist, Sergeant? Yeah, haven't you heard of him? I'm the new Daniel. Damn rookies! They're monster hunters. Dun, dun, dun. They formed after the New York blockade incident 3 years back. The return of Daniel. Oh, there we go. That is a tiny, tiny little space to be hiding an entire person. On the side of that elevator. Okay, let's see if I can remember how to play this game. There we go, that's the button I was looking for. That's a button that we really need to know.
Hello, monster. Hello, monster.
Oh my god. Yeah, that's a lot of dead dudes. So that must have been what happened to the roof team.
Doopy doopy doop boop boop doop boop doop.
That's a thing. Oh dear.
Hi!
Bye! Agent Brea?
You're there, good. This is Baldwin. What? SWAT? I see. It's unusual for NMCs to do this kind of damage. We need more information. Just use sufficient caution.
Sure, let's save. And I cleared out my memory card just for this. Saving. Do not remove memory card. There should be a thing here, I think. This was SWAT, the staunch of gunpowder and blood, blood. But it's lying on top of each other, SWAT's best, and still they got their ass kicked. No. Yeah, it should know. This isn't something you survive. Not one survived this. Press X! I know. I've played this game before. Let's see here. Gasp! There's something on the bench. I know. Again, I've played this game before. Infinite ammo! And limited supply of the most basic ammunition, but it's still ammunition. There's gotta be gunner something in the stream. His skin is still a little warm. Ooh, yes, I will take the recovery too. Yoink. I like having things. Actually, now I'm thinking about. No, not the map! Key config. Draw weapon. Everything draws weapon. main weapon. Sub weapon. Okay. Oh, let's figure it out. I want to say that. Okay. Holy balls, hi! You have boobs. Hi! Down, Bessa! No, seriously, I said down. Down, Bessa! Oh, come on, really? There we go. Now you're gonna stay down, right? Damn straight you are. Oh, ew, he melted. You look like you're having difficulties. Oh my god, is that voice acting? There's like 10 lines in this game that are voice acted. Watch out. They're not what they seem. I think they're exactly how they seem, and you're missing an arm. Can I take his vest? Can I take his vest? No good. He's gone. I know I want his vest. I'm too late. I know, give me his vest! Fine. I don't believe this. It's locked. There's a chickadee in there. There's a woman in there. Looks like a civilian. How could she have just sit there in the middle of all this? Because she's probably infected and is going to kill your butt.
Yo, but. But. Wait. Let's see what we got here. Is it locked? Is it... Let's go look and see if that's locked. Actually, I think I know where I need to go. Step. Oh, the old push X to ascend the stairs. Boink! Oh!
Freeze!
It's voice acting! Don't shoot, FBI. Are you hurt? Nothing serious. I'll be okay. Where's the rest of the SWAT team? You saw their guts and entrails out there. Yeah, didn't you see them? Yeah. Everyone? Yeah. All except this lady, a civilian. She didn't make it to the chopper. If I wasn't wounded. Please, you gotta go save her. Do you have the key? Where is she? Probably still in the cafeteria. Please. Yay, I got the cafeteria key. Watch your back. Will do. Hope you lock the door behind you. It's a Coca-Cola machine! Sponsored by Coca-Cola. Except not at all. Coca-Cola does not sponsor this, do not sue me. I don't have enough money to get sued. Step. Oh. Okay, nothing so far. Okay, let's go. I think I remember how to use the button that I'm gonna use very, very quickly, very, very shortly. Hi, honey. I'm with the NYPD. How are you doing? You doing okay? How's your book there? Ma'am, you're safe now. I'm with the FBI. I'm gonna get you out of here. Door knot. You okay, honey? Honey? It's like the rat from the first game. Yeah. Oh no, I've got T-Rex arms now. A good damn chicken leg. Ew. That's only slightly disgusting. Hi! You look properly fucked. Hi. I don't like you. Please go away. Magic! Magic again! Keep it up. Oh, that was close! He's like halfway through an attack. It has not turned to goo. It is not. We know from the first game, if it has not turned to goo, it is not dead. Yes, let's take everything. Dude! Honey, double tap, please. No. She's not gonna double tap. That creature. It was different somehow. Oh, fine. I've never seen this type of creature before. Odd, there's some kind of metal implant behind the ear cavity. What's this? Metallic implant. You should have double tapped! You should have double tapped! Hey, get down! Okay, I lied. He's Daniel number two. Hi, Daniel number two! Not as beefy as Daniel number one. Well, there go my bounty points. You can have them. Because I'm Daniel number two. Never seen this kind of species before. New species? It can mimic human form. That's not good. What?
It was disguised. No, it transformed. The wounded SWAT officer asked me to come and rescue her.
SWAT, if you say so, Aya.
Oh, balls.
Hi!
There's more of them! We're gonna need bigger guns. Aya, call Miss for backup, now!
Right, watch yourself.
Wait, what? We're just gonna leave Rupert in there?
Okay.
Hi, guys!
Hi!
Boop!
I'm busy! I'm busy!
Bad time to reload, honey. Is it dead?
Good.
Item obtained! Pepper spray!
That would have been useful then.
Anyway, that is it for this video. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some... I almost said Alien Isolation, some Parasite Eve 2. I'll see you all in the next video.